Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 41 degree angle by using protractor. So constructing 41 degree angle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So drawing here a line, taking here this end B point and this end C point. Now putting the protractor on the point B perfectly, then counting the angles. So this is 0, 10, 20, 30, and this is 40, and this is 41 degree angle. So this one 41 degree. Now joining this side to get 41 degree angle. So by joining this we got 41 degree angle, and taking here A point, so angle ABC up to this is 41 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 41 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.